Good evening, I'm Captain Chris Tamayo, Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department, Homicide and Sex Crimes Bureau. I'm here to brief you on an officer-involved shooting that occurred in the evening hours of Saturday, July 25th, in the 3000 block of East Charleston on the east side of Las Vegas Valley. Earlier this evening, officers responded on what appeared to be a home invasion battery with deadly weapon of an individual that lives in this apartment complex. The victim had been transported to UMC due to injuries sustained during that attack. The officers, along with patrol detectives, responded to the scene in an attempt to locate suspects and witnesses to the crime. Upon doing so, officers were at the location where that victim had been attacked. A male in an adjacent apartment directly next door to the victim's apartment emerged, engaged officers in conversation, briefly went back inside of his apartment, came back out, produced a handgun, and fired at least one round at one of the officers, striking him below his eye. Other officers that were right there in the vicinity immediately returned fire and shot and killed the suspect. The suspect was pronounced deceased by responding medical personnel and remained at the scene. The officer was transported, treated, and released at UMC. The sheriff will be briefed after this investigation is concluded. He will conduct a briefing with the media in much greater depth to explain additional facts and circumstances surrounding this investigation. Additionally, upon examining the firearm that the suspect produced, it appears at this time that it was a pellet gun that he used to shoot at officers. We will have more details when the investigation concludes.